Ho, 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 ho.
Oh, come on. You can do much better than that. Hello, Crumlin. Ho, 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 that's much better. Boys and girls, mums and dads, I hope you're all keeping safe and well during these difficult times. It seems like only yesterday since my last visit. The elves have been very busy in the workshop, prepping all the toys, and Mrs. Claus has been inundated with phone calls from all your parents using their spend local cards. I hope that you're all starting to prepare your lists and are all being good boys and girls around the home, tidying your rooms and helping out around the house. Now, just to make sure that everyone's on track, maybe we should take a quick look inside my naughty and nice list. Ho, ho, ho! David, Sophie, Elliot, Alice, Oliver, and Charlotte. Ho, ho, ho! Now remember, boys and girls, keep being good at home and school, and you'll stay on my nice list. Over the past 12 months, I've been able to get out and about a bit more than last year. This year, I've visited many exciting places, and I've included them in my photo album. Would you like to see it? I can't hear you! Ho, ho, ho! Okay then. Little elf, will you pass me my photo album so I can show all the boys and girls what I've got up to over the last year? Now let's see. Oh yes, I received my COVID-19 vaccination thanks to our excellent health service. During the summer, I switched to North Pole for the North Coast and kayaked in the beautiful Ballantoy Harbour. I've also been keeping myself in tip-top shape at the gym. And just last month, I watched an excellent firework display at B36 for Halloween. Ho, ho, ho! It's been a busy year. A few weeks ago, I met up with some of my superhero friends and the mayor of Antrim and Newtownabbey, Councillor Billy Webb. We invited them to light up the borough for Christmas. And guess what, boys and girls? They agreed! Ho, ho, ho! On my way home from my superhero meeting, I bumped into Mr. Hullabaloo, and he asked me what makes a true superhero. So I've invited him, Jingles the Jester, and Sir Dreamalot to join us tonight and tell us the magical story of a Christmas wish for heroes everywhere. Right, it's almost time for me to get ready and join you all for the big Christmas tree light switch on. For now, though, I'll leave you in the safe hands of my good friend from Cool FM, Stuart Robinson. See you all very soon, Crumlin. Stuart, it's over to you. Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Good evening, boys and girls. Make some noise, Crumlin! Hello, hello, welcome. We have just gone live to the world. We're streaming tonight's event through Facebook and YouTube. We got hundreds here in the town tonight. We got hundreds, thousands more watching at home through our live stream. It is great to be back. We saved the best for last, haven't we, Crumlin? We have saved the best for last. This is our last live Antrim and Newtownabbey Christmas switch-on of the season. Seven shows we've been doing in total, this being the seventh, and we've been able to do them all back to a live audience this year for the first time in 2 years. Of course, if we look back on where we were a year ago here in Crumlin, well, it was a very different scene, wasn't it? The streets were eerily empty. It was a very quiet lockdown period, of course, as we went into Christmas time of last year. And yeah, there wasn't too much going on around here. We had to do this event virtually, whereas this year we can do it both virtually and here at the live event as well. So welcome back, everybody. Are we excited about switching on the lights for the first time in 2 years, everybody? Yeah? Now, I got to tell you a few things before we start tonight's show. First things first, hopefully we're warm and we're dry and we're not too windswept or cold. But if you do want to blame somebody for the bad weather, Barra Best, okay? He's good for it. Barra Best is responsible for anyone feeling cold or miserable because of the weather. Slap it up him, all right? So who's responsible for the bad weather, boys and girls? Barra Best. It's a scoundrel. Scoundrel. Beyond that, we have prizes to give away. Do you like free stuff down here? I know you do. I know you do, because I've been down before and I nearly got my arm ripped off for a Cool FM goodie bag last time I was here. So we'll have some freebies to give away. But there is a condition. We will only be giving away prizes tonight for the loudest, noisiest people out there. Right? I will be coming down to find the loudest, noisiest people in all of Crumlin. Trust me, big prizes to give away a little bit later on in the night. We had a lot of great festive entertainment for you too. We've got some special guests dropping in. We hope that Santa, who's up there at his workshop in the North Pole, can make it down here to Crumlin tonight to officially switch on the lights with me a little bit later on in the night as well. And if you are watching live from anywhere around the world on our Facebook and YouTube live stream tonight, we would love to hear from you. Punch your Christmas greeting into the comment section and I'll read some of them out through the night as well. Okay, well, we start the show. Are you guys ready? Yeah, yeah. Are you guys ready? Then let's start the show and let's start Christmas with the Dugan Dance Academy!
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Thank you. walls and window sills, tables and chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I feel
Four million!
Just bear with us, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We're just trying to get the next track loaded for the Dugan Dance Academy. They've been good so far, haven't they? Yeah. They've been energetic just to watch. I've been busting a sweat backstage, so I have. I think are we nearly there? I think we're nearly there. Are you ready to take it away again? Yeah, will we have a wee bit more? All right, take it away for the Dugan Dance Academy.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. The bells on bobtail ring, they make our spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed his lot. He got into a drifted bank, and we got upset. Jingle bells. Trombone player, my mommy was a ragtime cabaret. They met one day at a tango tea. There was a syncopated wedding, and then came me. Folks think the way I walk is a fad, but it's a birthday present from my mommy and dad. 'Cause I'm a jazz baby, little jazz baby, that's me. There's something in the tone of a saxophone that makes me do a little wiggle on my own. 'Cause I'm a jazz baby, full of jazz bow harmony. That walk the dog and bowl the jack that caused all the talk is just a copy of the way I naturally walk. 'Cause I'm a jazz baby, little jazz baby, that's me. Cradle went to and fro, to and fro, to the tune of the tickle toe. Ever since I started in to grow, love to hear the music play and see my dear old mammy swaying.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Applause, the girlies from Dugan Dance Academy. My goodness me, weren't they brilliant? Well done, ladies. Well done, and happy Christmas. We'll see you later. Wave bye-bye to everybody. Wave bye-bye. See you later. There's a couple of big giants there in the middle as well. My goodness. Thank you indeed, guys. Welcome back to our live show tonight. You're just joining us live on our Facebook and our YouTube. I'm Stuart Robinson. Thank you for all the comments coming in on the live feed tonight as well. In fact, I'm going to do as many of those as I can throughout the night. So here's some people watching at home. Hi to Chloe Agnew, saying hi to Freya, Harlow, a little Damien watching all the way from Glenavy tonight. Stuart, please give a shout out to Ryan, Sophie and Harry. We're watching from our nice cozy home tonight. Lucky, well for some. These kids are fantastic, from Julie E. Wilson. Isla is great, well done, from Lauren McGee, and a big shout out to Ella Jodie and Georgia from Andrea Anderson tonight. And bless the wee dancers, well done. And lots of love from Lynn Weber tonight. Keep your messages coming in. If you're watching us live tonight at the Crumlin Christmas Light Switch On, we'll get to some more of your messages very shortly. All right, let's bring on the first Crumlin Cub Scouts. We'll ask to come up and join us on the stage. While they're making their way up onto the stage, don't forget, boys and girls, the people making the most noise tonight win prizes. So can you do that for me? Oh, that's not bad. I'll be coming down and around the crowd tonight with some goodies for those making the most noise, okay? Yeah, they're noisy down there. Deafen you. Right. Come on. Come on over here. Come on in. Pile on in. Let's meet the first Crumlin Club Scouts, everybody. Give them a big round of applause. There they are. And if I was to ask who out of all the Club Scouts has the biggest bake, which one would it be? Would talk the most. Straight away over here. You see? There you go. What's your name?
Shona.
How you doing, Shona? How old are you?
I'm nine.
You're nine, and what school do you go to, Shona?
St. Joseph's.
Okay, so are you going to the official spokesperson for the Crumlin Scouts? Are you the one going to do all the talking here tonight?
Yes.
Good, okay, because the first thing I want to know is all about the Scouts. So for all the boys and girls out here who maybe are thinking about what goes on at the Scouts, tell us all about it.
You do lots of activities and you learn loads of new stuff.
What sort of stuff? Could I learn anything?
You can we've made clouds in a jar and you can make, get badges and you can sew them on your jumper.
Cool. And here there's a few other Gabby people here as well. What's your name?
Aaron.
What do you like so much about it?
Making stuff.
Making what?
Stuff.
Making stuff? What sort of stuff specifically?
Like once we made pancakes on the tin.
Food stuff. Food stuff's good, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And who else is here tonight? Who else is going to talk to me? What's your name?
Isabel.
And Isabel, tell me what you guys did during the pandemic, because you were busy. You did a lot of good work, didn't you?
Yeah.
What did you do?
For example, we cleaned the Glen Rivers and also pulled out a non-invasive species, Himalayan balsam.
Really? All during the pandemic and kept busy and did good work in the community, yeah?
Yeah.
And do you like it?
Well, actually, really.
And do you all get on? Like, are you all friends?
Yeah.
Yeah, you had to think a wee bit about that. Is there a few dodgy ones in the Scouts, is there, as well? No, they're all pretty cool. Right, and who else wants to talk and get a shout-out here? Over here, what's your name?
Evan.
How old are you, Evan?
Nine.
Best thing about the Scouts?
The way we have fun and all get along together.
Good man. And what's your name?
James.
And best thing about the Scouts, James?
Everything.
Everything?
Everything you can imagine.
Would you recommend it if anybody out there thought about joining up? Would you say yes, come and join?
Definitely.
Okay. Well, listen, give them a big round of applause, the boys and girls there from the first Crumlin Scouts. Are we looking forward to Christmas? I thought so. Well, here, I'll tell you what I'll do. There's a very famous Christmas tree. Hold on a wee second here. He hasn't finished gabbing. Go on.
Oh, no, this is for Evan.
I have a shout out to Joseph Owens in the crowd and Harry Young and Kai Jones and Oren Doyle.
And Saoirse Stafford.
Right, are we done now? Does anybody else want to say anything? Go on.
I want to shout out to Caleb Lavery, Harry Young and Kai Jones.
Cool. Anyone else? Well, here we go now. I can't shut them up.
Kai Jones and Darcy Phelan.
Okay, and here?
Beth McLaughlin and Niamh Stafford.
Okay, is that it now? Here we go.
To Sophia Jordan.
There we go, here's another one.
Ellie Rooney.
There we go, right, that's enough, that has to be enough, right. So, there's a very famous Christmas tree, and if you're watching at home, you might know the answer to this. It's the Rockefeller Center in New York. It's the one out of Home Alone. To the nearest 1,000 bulbs, how many Christmas tree lights do you think are on the New York Christmas tree? We'll take a couple of guesses. What do you think?
2,000.
It's higher than 2,000.
550.
550,000? No.
115,000?
115,000, it's lower than that.
112,000?
It's lower than that.
90,000?
Lower.
20,000?
Higher.
50,000?
50,000's the right answer, you just won a prize. There you go, give her a big round of applause, please. 50,000 is the answer at Christmas Lights in the Rockefeller Center Christmas Tree in New York. Now, I tell you what, nobody leaves a loser, apart from me, but that's the story of my life. If you go that way and speak to Jonathan, there's some nice little prizes for you all at the side of the stage, so go that way. Give them a big round of applause. The first Crumlin Club Scouts, everybody. And I've got goodies for you lot as well tonight for staying with me, because it's a cold night thanks to Barabest, isn't it? It's a cold night thanks to the weatherman. Oh, he turns me, he does. Right, you know, there might be another special guest coming here tonight. He lives a wee bit up north. Do you know who that might be? Hey! Hey! Yeah, Santa might be coming here to Crumlin tonight to help us switch on the lights, so stick around for that. For now, we're going to continue with the show, and I'm going to introduce you to another very special friend of mine and a very special guest, and in fact, somebody who has many, many superhero friends himself. And if we're lucky tonight, he might even introduce us to some of his superhero friends. Will you make him feel very welcome if we bring him out? Will yous? Will you give him a big cheer? Thank you so much, Crumlin. You're beautiful people. So put your hands together and make some noise for the one and only Mr. Hullabaloo.
Christmas really is a magical time, just perfect for spending with family and friends. Speaking of friends, have any of you lot seen my best friend, Jingle Suggester? Where is he? Over here? Over there? Where is he? Oh!
Now that I am here, let's all have some fun.
Good idea, Jingle. Come on, everyone. Let's sing Jingle's song. If you know it, you can dance and clap along.
Jingle's the jester is jolly good fun. Jingle's the jester puts a happy smile on everyone.
A dash of sunny yellow, a flash of rosy red, a sprinkling of magic dust upon his little head. A jolly little fellow, wherever he may go, a twinkling of happiness, a jingle bell hello.
Jingles the jester is jolly good fun. Jingles the jester puts a happy smile on everyone.
Once upon a story,
a game of peekaboo, a jingling of jingle bells to bring us all a clue. A jolly little fellow,
wherever he may go.
A mingling of merriness, a welcome to the show.
Jingles, jingles the jester, jingles the jester is jolly good fun. Jingles, jingles the jester, puts a happy smile on everyone. Puts a happy smile on everyone. Puts a happy smile on everyone.
Oh. Something's different about you today, Jingles. Is it your hat? Is it your rainbow trousers?
No! Jingles to the rescue!
I know, Jingles, it's your cape! Super Jingles wins the day!
I'm not really a superhero, I'm just pretending. I wish I had a superpower like my favourite superhero.
Well, you know, Jingles, in the kingdom of Hullabaloo, we have a magical wizard friend called Sir Dream-a-Lot. He always knows what to do, and maybe he might be able to show you just how special you really are. Mummies and daddies, boys and girls, will you all help us to call for Sir Dream-a-Lot the Magical Wizard?
Dream-a-Little?
Dream-a-Little? Dream-a-Lot! Come to help Sir Dream-a-Lot!
Sir Dream-a-Lot, Sir Dream-a-Lot, the Wizard of Hullabaloo, where books are got and tales are taught, discover the magic in you. The source of inspiration to spark imagination, Sir Dream-a-Lot knows what to do. The master of storybook castle, the trusted keeper of tales, from magical lands of adventure where the hero never fails. To stories of love ever after, where dreams and wishes awake. The key to imagination, believe the dreams you make. Sir Dream-a-Lot, Sir Dream-a-Lot, the Wizard of Hullabaloo, where books are got and tales are taught, discover the magic in you. The source of inspiration to spark imagination, Sir Dream-a-Lot knows what to do. Storybook doors to the castle, unlock if your heart is true. Well, you will meet Jingles the Jester with Mr. Hullabaloo. The clouds of wonder await you, a stairway of rainbow beams. His storybook world will amaze you, atop his star of dreams. Sir Dream-a-Lot, Sir Dream-a-Lot, the Wizard of Hullabaloo. Where books are got and tales are taught, discover the magic in you. The source of inspiration to spark imagination. His name is a Dream-a-Lot. Wise wizards a Dream-a-Lot. All he knows and he shows us what to do. To make our dreams come true.
Oh, hello, Mr. Hullabaloo and Jingles. Hello, everyone. How can I help you?
Well, Sir Dream-a-Lot, Jingles needs your help to discover his special power. Can you help him?
Jingles, you don't need my help to be a superhero.
But I can't fly.
You don't need to fly to be a superhero.
But I'm not strong.
A true hero isn't measured by the power of their strength, but by the strength of their heart. You don't have to wear a cape to be a superhero. We don't have to look too far to see a superhero, Jingles. We can meet heroes every day. The pandemic has taught us all that we are surrounded by superheroes every day. Special people with superpowers. People who are there for us when we need them. They are true heroes.
Like all of our health workers?
Yes, Jingles. People who help us every day.
Like our carers and teachers, shopkeepers and parents, our postal and delivery teams, our drivers, our hospitality workers. That means heroes are everywhere.
Yes, Jingles. Every helper has found their inner strength, courage and power to keep us all safe and to make us feel protected. This is what makes a hero super. These are everyday heroes.
Wow, I wish I had a special power like an everyday hero.
You do, Jingles. You make people smile when you spend time with them. Giving people your time is the most precious gift we can give to each other. Giving people hope is a shining light in dark days.
Yes, Jingles. Don't you see? You can be a hero too.
You bring a smile and a rainbow. You light the sun in the sky. You bring us hope in the darkest of days. Make us believe we can fly. You make us wish and imagine, though it impossible seems. Jingling bell with a magical spell, always believe in our dreams. You are a very special friend to children everywhere. You always show you're kind and true. You always show you care. You're always there to lend a hand with warm and open heart. We hope that all your dreams come true, so let your journey start. Just point your hands to the sky and fly. Point your hands to the sky. Up where the rainbow through the clouds of wonder shines, you'll be soaring high. A superhero in the sky. Smiles you have shed, all of the time you have given to make happier days you have cared. You have been there on the good days and all the days in between. Orange and yellow and violet and blue and indigo, red and green. You are a very special friend to children everywhere. You always show kind and true, you always show you care. You're always there to lend a hand with warm and open heart. We hope that all your dreams come true, so let your journey start. That's it, Jingles, just believe in your dreams. Just point your hands to the sky and fly. Point your hands to the sky. Up with a rainbow as a wonder shines, you'll be soaring high. A superhero in the sky. You can bring a smile and paint a rainbow overhead. You can blow the darkest clouds away. You are always there, a friend to lend a helping hand. With a little wave of my magic wand, we can do just that. Now, bring me your drawing of your superhero. Let's put your superhero into the magic box. Now I will magic up some drawings of everyday heroes to put into the box too. That's it, Jingles. Put all the helpers into the magic box. Now, Mr. Hullabaloo, I would like you and Jingles to cover the box with this magic rainbow cloth. Heroes here, heroes there, heroes with us everywhere, helping in a special way. Meet a hero every day. Everyone count from 10 to 0. You will meet a superhero.
Come on, everyone. Help us to count down from 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's have 3 cheers for our key worker hero!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray! Hooray!
You know, you don't have to wear a cape to be a superhero. Each and every one of us can be a hero too. Come on, everyone, let's celebrate our everyday hero.
Show us that you care.
We would like to thank you all for everything you do.
A little love to share, a little time to care. You find a hero everywhere. A little love to share, a little time to care. You find a hero everywhere. You take an open heart with a friendly start and a smile wherever you go. Working every day in a special way with the people you get to know. And the hand you lend with the hope you send in the caring way you show. A little love to share, a little time to care, you find a hero everywhere. A little love to share, a little time to care, you find a hero everywhere.
Everyone can lend a helping hand, everyone can try to understand. Everyone together in the land, heroes everywhere.
Everyone can be a hero too, every one of us, yes, me and you. Everyone can have a job to do, heroes everywhere. Come on, everyone, we can all be one. Heroes everywhere.
Heroes, heroes every day, showing us you care. Thank you, we would like to say to
heroes everywhere.
Everywhere around the world, heroes everywhere.
Giving us a helping hand to show us that you care. Find a hero everywhere. A little love to share, a little time to care. You find a hero everywhere.
You meet a different face in a different place where the work you do never ends. And the time you share with the people there as you grow together as friends.
We give thanks to you for the work you do, a special message sends. A little love to share, a little time to care. You find a hero everywhere. A little love to share, a little time to care. You find a hero.
You know, kind, caring and helpful hands really can make a difference. And especially at Christmas time, it's wonderful to take a moment to say thank you to all of our everyday superheroes. So we want you to join us now as we send them a very special Merry Christmas wish to heroes all around the world.
Happy.
the kingdom of Hullabaloo. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, make some noise for Mr. Hullabaloo! Well, if you're just joining us live, I hope you're having a good night. I'm Stuart Robinson from Kill FM's Cool Sorry Show. We got a noisy bunch in Crumlin tonight, yeah? How noisy, though? That's what I want to know. Right, we are going to go live on my Instagram right now, and I will be looking for the people that can make the noise, most noise while I'm speaking for our first audience spot prize of the night. Are we ready? Are we ready? Okay, as much noise in 1, 2, 3. It is the last night of my Christmas tour, and we are in Crumlin tonight, and they are the noisiest. We saved the best for last. It's Crumlin! Right, we definitely got to get a prize along the front. There you go! Right, now we're going to go along here a little bit. I want to get out into the crowd. Can I go out here? I'm going to go out anyway. Keep the noise coming because the big bakes win prizes tonight. Okay? The big bakes win the prizes. Hello, Deputy Mayor. Hello, how we doing? Right, let's go out here. Let's go deep. Let's go deep. I would love to send a noisy Crumlin mum. To the Abbey Centre for some shopping. So who's the noisiest man in the crowd tonight? Looking for a mum. Here we go. Come on over here, we'll meet your woman here. Look at this. What's your name?
Geraldine.
Where are you from, Geraldine?
Crumlin.
Would you like a little shopping spree into the Abbey Centre?
Yippee! Yeah!
Yeah! Can we get lockdown back immediately for this woman, please? After you spend your voucher, happy Christmas, okay? Come on this way, I've got more goodies to give away. We're the loud people! We're looking loud people tonight! Here we go! What's your name?
Lexi!
Are you going to introduce me to your little doggy?
Okay, this is Heidi.
What's his name?
Heidi.
Isn't Heidi lovely? You see, you don't see Bar Best out meeting babies and dogs, do you? No, you don't. This is beautiful, isn't she? She's beautiful. What's Dad's name?
Peter.
Good to see you. Would you like to go on a little shopping spree? Yeah? Get something nice? Let me see what I've got here. Go shopping. Give her a big round of applause. And we'll do another one. Let's go on around this way this time. There we go. And where are the loud, noisy people in Crumlin? Where are they? Where? Down here. Come on this way. Follow me on through here. Here we go. Hello. What's your name?
Shawnee.
How you doing? Are you well? Who are you with?
My two grand.
And what's your name?
Eve.
Can you do me a favour? Is this your mum? It's you, is it?
My granny.
Your granny. There's a wee compliment. Wee granny, eh? Right, granny, you got to give me a big scream into this microphone. Are you ready? You ready, granny? You're on your own here. You ready for this? This is your moment. 1, 2, 3, go.
Yeah!
That's a proper Crumlin granny scream right there. There's a little shopping voucher. And go and get something nice, okay? Lovely to see you. Right, if you're just joining us live tonight, keep your shout-outs coming in on Facebook and YouTube. We're going to get a load more of those in just a second tonight. Also, we're hoping for a very special guest to come and help me with the lights. Do we know who that is? Hey! Hey! Santa! And I hope he's going to be here tonight. I think he might be on the way after our carol service. We're not going to have to move a muscle. All the action will be on the big screen when we switch on the lights. You'll be able to see it up there on the screen behind me tonight. For now, let's get a little bit of Christmas cheer going. I know just the band to do that for us. They really make Christmas feel like it's finally arrived. I know they'll do that for us tonight in Crumlin. Let's hear it, please, boys and girls, for the Ballyduff Silver Band, everybody!
We're working now. Yes, I turned me up a bit. Hello, Crumlin! So we'll try that again. Hello, Crumlin! Yous are getting better, right? Well, tell you what, this is our last Christmas tree switch on this year. And everyone we have gone to, we have tried to see who's the best singers, right? So far, Thursday night past Monkstown were really, really good. They were really, and oh, I tell you, it was raining out of the heavens, and they still made a heck of a noise, right? Do you think you're going to be better than Monkstown? Hold on, wait a minute. Are you all asleep out there? Are you going to be better than Monkstown? Yeah! Right, okay. Well, we're going to see how good you are. Do you all know a wee tune? What do you see? How would you describe this boy? He would help Santa. And he has about six or seven wee mates. And this boy has got a big red nose. Who? Rudolph, right. So we're gonna try and sing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, right? So remember, you're gonna try and be louder than Monkstown was on Thursday night. They're way ahead of everybody else, right? So we'll play a wee short introduction, and then you'll start singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Right, you see, and if you aren't singing loud enough, I'm gonna stop, and we're gonna start again. Right, we're ready, so we're gonna do Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Tell you something, I was making more noise myself. You were singing. What did I tell you something? If you were singing, do you ever hear anything about you want to be heard behind my wet paper bag? You're going to sing louder this time, right? I'll tell you what we'll do to make it a bit more interesting, right? We'll have the divine line here, right? And we'll see if this side can sing louder than this side. Oh, aye. You'll hate to take the chewing gum out of your mouth, dear. That's all right. Okay. Right, we'll give you one more go at it. So we're going to go if this side's louder than this. Now, there's more on this side, by the way. So you lot are going to have to sing an awful lot louder than they are. Right, one more blatter through Rudolph. Here we go again. Here, I'm going to tell you, I have to say it, they were numerically challenged over there. Yous were an awful lot louder. But wait, hold on, wait a minute now, hold on. Just because you were louder doesn't mean you were better. Oh. Oh. You see, it's not about quantity, it's about quality. So I'll tell you what, we'll do another one and see if we can get a definite winner, right? Right? Do you know one that's to do with old bells and things? That's all. Jingle bells, right? And do we all, because I tell you what, we're not starting at the chorus that goes jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells. We're starting at the bit before it. What way does it start? How, wait a minute, whoa, settle yourself. there's a lady of experience over here, right? That means an owl dog, by the way. Sorry, Matt, that's right. But she has said the beginning of it is dashing through the snow with a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing. Ho, 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 that's on. Bells on. Bobtail ring. Making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to ride. Sing. Ah, yeah. And then we sing. Jingle bells, jingle bells. And here, whoa. You see, if I hear anybody singing jingle bells, Santa smells. Your man will not arrive. I haven't. Johnny Henderson says if he hears the wrong version, he's going to ring Santa. And he says, if he hears any of that nonsense Santa smell, Santa's not coming tonight, right? So I'll tell you, I'll give you another wee introduction, right? And see how loud you can manage to do jingle bells. I remember we're starting with dashing through the snow. Oh, all right, we'll try it and see how we get on. Cheer. Right. Where's that Stuart Robinson boy? Where is he?
I'm here.
Right. Have you anybody gathered up yet?
We're ready to go.
We're ready to go.
Right.
Wait, Stuart. Have these lot been better than Monkstown?
Controversial. Yeah, they have been, to be fair.
Well, here, you have stolen the show. Best singers of all 11 Christmas tree switch on in this area. Brilliant. Big clap. Whoa!
And the best looking bunch as well, I have to say. The best looking, but although to be fair, the bar was fairly low down in Monkstown, like, don't get too excited. I'm joking. You're beautiful. Especially you. Especially you. Right, we are almost ready for tonight's carol service. We're streaming tonight's event live for the first time on YouTube and Facebook and around the world. So make some noise. Crumlin for everybody watching back home. On the live stream tonight, let's give a few shout-outs. Hi to Barbara McCulloch, shout-out to April, Olivia and Riley. It's been a great show tonight. Thank you for that, Barbara. Ryan and Jamie Dallas, hi to you. Peter Phelan, send happy Christmas from all the Phelans tonight. Also, Stuart, can you say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year from Michelle Donnelly and family watching in as well. Hi to David Hardy, asking for a shout-out for St. John Ambulance tonight. And please give a shout-out to Finlay, watching from home as well, from Carrier Brasser. And thanks to you, to everybody who's commented tonight while we have been live. There's someone missing from this picture still tonight. Has anybody spotted your man yet? You know who I mean? Hey! Hey! Has there been any sign of him? Any sign of him? Oh, hold on, hold on. Let me take this one wee second. Here we go.
Oh, hello, Stuart, my friend. I've just run into some difficulties with my sleigh, and none of my superhero friends are answering their phone. We wish you a sort of thought that there might be a long delay.
Oh, no. That doesn't look good, boys and girls, does it? Doesn't look too good to me. We'll have to have a wee look around and see if Santa is going to be able to make it after all. I think, though, for now, we should start tonight's carol service. And don't forget, you do not need to move a muscle from the spot you're standing on to see the Christmas tree being lit up. We're going to have a live camera on the tree, and you'll see it here on the screen. So you already have the best seat in the house to see the tree being lit up on the big screen from right here on the stage in about 10 minutes' time. That's after tonight's carol service. I'm delighted to say our dignitaries, representatives from Antrim Newtownabbey Borough Council, including our Deputy Mayor Stephen Ross, is here tonight. But the carol service is led by the Reverend Linda Cronin tonight. Linda, over to you.
Christmas in Crumlin. So let's hear you cheer. Hello! Hey. Brilliant. Brilliant. It's great to be here on this special night, and we're going to start singing a carol, Silent Night. But that doesn't mean you have to sing quietly, okay? Let's see how we can do. The words are on the screen. Okay, I'm just going to read a few verses from the Bible, and it's from the Old Testament, the Bible. But it's a very clever Bible, you see, that God made, because it tells about Jesus coming. And it says, the people walking in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned. And then hear this bit. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. And his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Now, I'm going to need your help a minute. I got a letter today. Do you want to see it? I got a letter today. Yeah, you nosy, yeah? You want to see it? Okay. I got a letter, see? What letter is it?
X.
X. Now, what does X usually stand for this time of year? What does it mean? Christmas, yeah. And when I was younger, because I'm quite old now, I used to think X was a bad thing to call it Xmas, because I thought, I know Jesus and about Jesus, so why is X the unknown? Because if you're doing maths, especially in secondary school, you have an X and, oh, you have to try and guess what the missing number is and stuff like that, don't you? So I used to find that really difficult. But I don't know about you, if you've ever done a treasure hunt, because X then marks a spot, doesn't it? X marks a spot. Sometimes, though, X is what? A kiss! A kiss! Excellent kiss! And at Christmas time, we remember, as it were, God's kiss, because God kissed the world and sent baby Jesus because he loved us. And he sent Jesus so we could be forgiven and be friends with God. Now this Christmas, what sign's that? Well, it's a cross, but what is it in maths? What do you do in sums? Plus! Plus, yeah, plus or add. So if this Christmas, if you want to add something to your Xmas, if you're going to X, you want to add something to your Christmas, I'm going to suggest that you add God's kiss, Jesus, to your Christmas and find that hidden treasure. What Christmas is all about. Something to think about. So we're going to sing again now. You did really well singing. We're going to sing Once in Royal David's City. I'm going to hand over to the Deputy Mayor, Councillor Stephen Ross. Let's give him a clap.
Good evening. As Deputy Mayor of Antrim Newtownabbey, I am delighted to welcome you all to our Christmas light switch on ceremony here in Crumlin. It has been 2 years since we were all gathered here, ready for Christmas 2019, and how so much has changed. Apart from us all being 2 years older, communities have seen many challenges, but we are here and we are full of hope and expectations for Christmas celebrations 2021. We of course must remember those who are no longer with us, and our prayers and sympathy are to their families. Over the last 18 months, we have had to deal with major challenges in how we live our lives, and I want to pay many tributes to the community groups and volunteers who stepped up to face these challenges. And a special thank you must be given to those who helped our housebound and vulnerable during this time. As we enter the colder days and darker nights of winter, I again ask you to look out for your neighbours who would need some help or just some company. A special thanks must also be given to those who will work over the Christmas period in the emergency services, hospitals, power stations and all other essential services to keep us safe and well. I've been so impressed by how so many people have rallied around to adapt to new ways of doing things in order to stay safe. And if we continue to work together, comply with social distancing and government guidelines, we will get through this pandemic and brighter days are coming. It is more important this year than ever to support our local shops and services. And when you're looking for a gift, please look no further than your local shops. I've lost my way. We have a huge range of independent shops and services, so really encourage you to shop local whenever you can. We have much to be proud of in our borough, and I look forward to continuing my time in office and with your assistance and support to continue to represent the borough in the new year. Christmas Day will soon be upon us, and I've already seen some well-decorated houses and windows displays. Preparation for the big day is well underway. And I'm sure that the children have already sent their letters to Santa and are awaiting Christmas Eve with great excitement. Are you waiting for Christmas Eve with great excitement? Yeah. Now, I was in Randallstown last night and it was louder than that. Were you ready for Christmas? Yeah. Okay. Now, you start getting there? Okay. And finally, I would love to wish you, your families, peace, health, happiness and prosperity in the year ahead. Thank you.
So, Reverend John is going to come and pray at the end of this time together. So before I step down, I want to wish you a very happy Christmas and a blessed new year. And it's great to meet you all. Thank you.
My turn is to finish this little service with a prayer. So let's talk to God. Dear God, we are come together this evening with many happy thoughts of Christmas in our hearts and minds. We look forward to the lights that bring Christmas cheer on many a dark winter's evening. Yet may we leave aside the bright lights and the celebrations of our making and turn aside that we may come to a stable in Bethlehem. For in the quietness and dim light of that place, a little child was born. May we too come with the shepherds and the wise men, that we may gaze in wonder and bring the tribute of our love. May we remember that that child was to be the light of the world, and the brightness of his loving presence may gladden all our hearts. May we be blessed with happiness and joy this Christmas time among families and loved ones. And may we each find time to make our way to Bethlehem and in our mind's eye come to a stable door and see the child within. For this we ask, even in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you indeed. Thank you to our special guest. Thank you, Deputy Mayor, as well for that tonight and tonight's carol service. Okay, so we're going to get down to the business end of the night when we switch on this tree. For the first time in 2 years together around the tree, you're going to see all the action here on the big screen. There's someone missing, though, still. Any sign of him? Let's have a little look out this way. Is he out there? Anywhere, boys and girls? Can anyone see him over this way? No? Is he back there anywhere? Near that crepe stand, maybe? No? What about over this way? Can we see him over here? Any sign of him? He's in Tesco! Hold on! Hold on, what's that I hear? What's that I hear? It sounds like jingle bells to me. Can we see him? Where is he? Let me have a little look here. Where is he? Let's just hang fire, boys and girls. And hopefully, there's a bit of movement over here. Could it be? Could it be? Yes, Santa! Let's hear it for Santa Claus, boys and girls. His time, boys and girls. Let's have a little look at Santa's microphone. Oh, it is on, it's just not very loud. You can stick a bit more volume there for Santa. His beak's not as big as mine, clearly.
Oh, hello, Crumlin! Oh, my goodness gracious, you can do better than that. Hello, Crumlin! Hello, everyone. My goodness gracious, haven't you all grown this year? And the children as well? Hello, Stuart.
Hello, yes indeed, Santa Claus. And how was the trip down from the North Pole to Crumlin?
Well, it was a little bit cold tonight. I think there's a few woolly hats out there tonight, keeping everyone nice and warm.
Absolutely. Well, it's almost time for the big switch on. You're going to see we've got our live camera on the tree. Are we ready for the switch on, boys and girls? Are we ready, Santa?
Well, I think before we do the live switch-on, Stuart, somebody was updating me on the weather today.
Oh, yeah?
And they decided to leave you a special message. Boys and girls, if everyone looks over at the screen, I have a special video here.
Hello to everybody in Crumlin. I hope you're all having a good time. I know it's cold. I know it's wet. I have my fleece on to keep warm. I know the winds are very strong. Wouldn't it be a terrible shame if those winds blew Stuart off that stage? But listen, there's another storm coming this way on Tuesday, and it's possibly going to be called Storm Barra. I know Stuart is raging about that. But anyway, I hope you all have a good night tonight. Santa, do me a favour. Will you check if Stuart is on your naughty list? I'm pretty sure he is.
That Barra best one, honestly. And we're not going to hear the end of this Storm Barra, you know.
Well, I think Barra was just asking if we could check the naughty and nice list.
No, we don't need to go into that.
Boys and girls, should we check the naughty and nice list?
We have to switch the... We've got to switch the lights on. Never mind what Barra bet.
Something tells me Stuart might just know what's coming. Do you think he's on my nice list? Do you think he's on my naughty list? Well, I don't have my book with me, but I suppose we can check our digital one and let's see if Stuart on my naughty or nice list.
Don't believe this.
Let me just check.
Do not believe this.
Hey, Siri? Is Stuart Robinson on my naughty or nice list? Stuart? Oh, dear.
Honestly, Santa, I thought more of you. You're in cahoots with the weatherman.
Well, boys and girls,
I've been set up.
What Stuart's been doing this year? He's been picking his nose and scratching his bottom. Mr. Hullabaloo, would you believe that? Neither can Stuart.
Honestly, you and that weatherman, right? Never mind that. Are we ready to get this tree lit? Good. And then I'm coming down for some final prizes with the biggest bakes in all of Crumlin after we ask the Deputy Mayor and Santa Claus to take their position around the plunger. And for the first time in 2 years, we get ready to switch on Crumlin's Christmas tree lights. Are we ready? We are ready. Count me down as we do this in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the lights are on. It's Christmas in Crumlin. Happy Christmas.
Snow is falling.
Tonight. Where are they? Where are these noisy people? What's your name?
Carmel.
How you doing, Carmel?
All right, Carmel.
I'm keeping well tonight. Are you ready for a wee prize? There you go. That's for you and the family.
And I don't care if you pick your nose.
You don't care if I pick my nose. I was set up by the weatherman. The weatherman. Right, where are we going? We'll go over here. We'll go over this side for a prize. Who would I speak to? Who's the loud ones here? Hello? What's your name?
Alba!
Alba, everybody, give her a big cheer. Alba, can we get Alba on the screen? Hello, Alba, wave into the camera. Wave into the camera, Alba. And what's your name?
Colette.
Hey, Jeanette, would you like a little prize for you and the family? There you go. Give her, Alba, a big round of applause. And the final prize of the night is a shopping voucher for Castle Mall. Who would like to go? And I'm gonna go in the middle this time, in the middle. So we're looking for the loudest person. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Okay, right here, right here. What's your name?
Gilly.
Let me hear your scream. Is this your mum?
Yeah.
Let me hear your scream, mum. Let me hear your Santa Claus. Santa Claus, what do we reckon of her? Ho, ho, ho. Santa! Santa! Hold on, Santa. What do you reckon of this? Ho, ho, ho. Listen.
Ho, ho, ho.
What do you reckon? All right.
Ho, ho, ho.
Better, better. There, go shop and enjoy £25 at Castle Mall. Right. You are a noisy bunch tonight. Tell you what we'll do, before we finish off, will we do one more song? One more song, yeah? Will we like one more song? Is there anybody up there can do one more song? I think there might be a certain Mr. Hullabaloo could give us one more Christmas song, bringing our event to an end in Crumlin tonight. That's it for me, Stuart Robinson. Thanks for everybody who's watched online tonight and over the last number of nights in all our events across Antrim and Newtownabbey Borough Council. Thanks so much for being here tonight. Give one big last cheer to everybody back at home watching in Crumlin tonight. Let's hear it. I'll see you next time, everybody. Have a very happy Christmas. We leave you tonight with Mr. Hullabaloo.
Okay, Crumlin, come on, everyone. Let's celebrate Christmas time. Everybody dance along. Here we go.
Snuggle and a
Merry Christmas, Crumlin, from all your friends in the Kingdom of Hullabaloo. Merry Christmas, everyone. Bye-bye.